good day, friends. It is me, HLModTech, and I am back with another 3D printing project. So let's get cracking. Friends, we are on my 3D printing tab, and I have got some videos about the Geeetech printers. I have got steps for how to flash to Marlin, and somebody asked in the comments if this fixed the resume after power lost. Friends, let's go give it a test. So first, friends, let's go down here and see just which version I have on this. If we go to About Printer and we go to Printer Info, you can see I've got Marlin Bug Fix 2.1. And I've had it on there since the end of 2022. If we look at my board info, you can see this one's old enough. It's got the 2560 3X. Let's back up. I'm gonna go down to Print for Media, and I'm gonna choose to print the HL Happy Crab. Let's hit print and see how this works. I'm gonna use video editing to speed this up just a second. Right now we're at 5x speed. All right, everybody, there you can see we have got a good start on this print. Let's change our angle a little bit and see if you can see back here where I'm reaching. I am going to hit the power strip. And the power was cut off. Let's come back down on the printer. And let's fire that back up. And friends, there is your answer. No resume after power loss. So at least we know. So friends, just a quick note. When I made this video, I did not change any of the stock settings. If anybody has an idea for a setting I could adjust that would get that resume after power loss working, I would love to hear it in the comments. Friends, of course, if you enjoyed the video, please give it a like. Please also hit that share button so more people can learn about HLModTech. Don't forget, you absolutely make my day if you take time to leave a comment down below. And if you haven't subscribed yet, what are you waiting for? Smash that subscribe button. And last but not least, hit that notification bell if you want to be the first to know when there's a brand new video from me, HLModTech. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.